расписание Олега.
And just witness the start of the girls on the 1600-1500 meters. It's 3¾ of the length of the stadium. The girls 1500 meters on the 1600 in progress. In this race we have 12 athletes, senior representatives from the St. David's Triathletes, McDonald College, Westerford Secondary, St. Joseph Convent, St. George, St. Joseph Convent, St. Andrew, Hillsborough Secondary, and we also have an athlete representing Mosquito. All these clubs and schools are presented. As the athletes, they complete the first 300 meters, three full laps of the track left. That is the athlete for St. Joseph Convent, St. George, followed by St. David's Track Jesus, McDonald College, Westerhall Secondary, and Anglican High School.
The race is not finished. This is strong running effort.
set in which track races will that couple of bodies hold on? With just about 80 years to go, MacDonald College set in which track races? And the athletes from MacDonald College will just hold on. Strong finish for second, therefore, on the athlete from St. David's Strap Racers, followed by Westerhall Secondary School, and another of the athletes from St. David's Strap Racers.